Hi.
I can't believe you recorded me. I didn't do my hair today.
What the heck? He scared me. Hi, everybody. Pete and I are on our way to the Aladdin Theater to go see the Nicotine Dolls. We're going to celebrate my birthday. My birthday's actually tomorrow. Today is March 23rd. My birthday's actually March 24th. This is coming out way after all of this has happened, just because I have other videos lined up to be uploaded, messing with the whole daily vlogging thing. But it is what it is. Anyway, I'm really excited. I first found the Nicotine Dolls on TikTok. Sam, their singer, he did a cover of Eye to Eye from a Goofy movie. That's why I wore my Goofy movie t-shirt today. Absolutely love it. That's my favorite Disney character, Goofy, Max, Roxanne, Bobby. Oh my God, all of it. I'm so excited. Anyway, I'm going to quit babbling. You enjoy the footage from the concert. Not the whole concert. I'm just going to record bits and pieces so I can enjoy the concert as well.
Thank you. I'll be good and I'll be fine. There's a ringing in my mind, like a bomb building my feet. We're flying, thought that I was dying. Now I woke up in the smoke in the field. I've seen this before, I'm flying anymore tonight.
Welcome to our theater show. Doth now, mother, weareth thine drapes. And before, I feel like the second we walked in, I was like, those two little fucking Muppets are gonna pop up halfway through.
Nicotine dogs,
more
like nicotine fucking idiots.
Hey, watch your language. You guys are out of control already. We were backstage and we were eating, we were like, let's order some donuts, and we ate them, and as we were eating them, we were like, big fucking mistake. We were walking down the stairs of this place and we were like, I'm vibrating to the floor.
Yeah, that was after
we had fucking barbecue. God, can we all just take a nap? All right, so this is an $18 show. That means it comes with some rules. People, rules. Here's the first rule. Y'all better fucking sing the words if you know them. That's rule number one. Rule number two, if you do not know the words, don't sing along, you fucking sociopath. Just shut it. Shut it down. Rule number three, stop asking me to take my fucking pants off. You animals. Every show! It gets every show!
He only does it for us and nobody else.
Yeah! They say it before the show, nobody else. I don't think that's it. I don't think so. Alright, this next song is, needs me to chew, because that's what I'm doing. Whatever. Portland, are you guys going to behave? Good answer! That was a good answer, fuck. I'm scared, but that was a good answer.
We would play house till the world went out. But we said we'll come. I don't wanna do that now. I like the light. And they say play role, especially the ones unspoken. We're just like I am. This is how it plays out. Every other night I'll be the day. You know what you're moving around. And the benefits of the next day. But all the lights go out. And all the audience cheers. It's not how we all get here. I remember who could say the thing. See in the sky. Thank you.
Fucking happy.
Yeah. Come here when I need you, my heart's on fire. Come to me, while I know the lights of the promises and the world of dreams. Speak a language of love that nobody needs. Can be hard. See my heart be strong. Shake your head and show me the going home. home. And it's true that I'm probably not worth the battery life with you. Stay all night, I figure it out. When we go down, please shut it down. Do you love me right now?
Ladies and gentlemen, how do we do this? Let's do something fun. This is what we're gonna do. Can I have you move this way?
Thank you.
Yes.
Last one. You better say it. Wait.
Talk to me. Which one is the most good to say this to me? Love is where the pieces from the fluid state. I don't have an answer for you now. Stick around, I'll find a reason. Tell me what makes, tell me what makes you.
You better say it.
Thank you.